Yeah.
Sky clear. Temperature 232.15, altimeter 2989.
Prop clear!
This is 7-1 Flamingo Alpha, Fullerton ground. The wind was shifting around to the west. I'm going to switch to runway 24, so dash to the runway 24 right up area. The Alpha wind 290 and 4, altimeter 2990.
The winds are shifting, so now we're going to take off the other way.
Which is cool. Okay, one off X-ray for within the tower. Oh, I can depart you off runway 6, then you can make a 180 for final for runway 24. The wind's 2803. Would you like to do that?
1700 RPM, back check. Yes, 100 drop. Right, 100 drop. Different. Zero, back different, 75. Car feet on. Very basic stuff. Deck, check. On, landing's off, set for takeoff. Flaps are up, fuel mixture's on, primer lock, master's on, alright. And you can put the volume up if you want on the music. Whatever works for you.
I'm good.
Alright, full throttle. Max RPM, oil pressure green, oil temperature green, my airspeed is alive, and the runway is really short, so we gotta get off the ground as soon as possible. 45. Halfway down the runway. 60, rotate. I'm keeping it sharp because there's some trees coming up. Look at Disneyland.
There it is.
Well, that's not.
That's not. Disneyland is...
And how are the trees below us?
The trees below us are green.
Touch the ice.
buckets. Take oil, take anything back.
Oh, yeah, I'm scared.
Why?
You know how to swim, right?
I do.
Well, then what are you worried about?
This time I probably hit my head on the way down. That's what I'm worried about. Are you upset about Naya?
No, I wonder what those boats are doing, when there's so many of them in a row.
They're jet skis.
Oh, they're all jet skis? They're probably on a tour then.
Yeah, it's jet skis. No one knew I was wrong. Some are boats, some are jet skis. Both are jet skis, though.
Is the little boat waving you?
No, but I'm waving.
Get open the window and wave at them. Is that a Coast Guard boat?
Pull over! Get signal up here.
Come on. We're still pretty close to the coast. We'll check out that boat and then we'll start our climb, okay? Yeah, but they're all parked. If you look at all the boats, they're all the big ones are parked.
Well, that's also what's happening with the clothes. Yesterday it went spacey, and they didn't have the merchandise like they usually do.
Because of COVID?
Because they're not letting the boats in, so they don't have clothes.
Think of all the fish eating.
They can't get here from China. The girls over here and the dudes?
Yeah. No, I've never taken them over the water this low.
So,
if any of you that are going to be watching the video are missing a package from China, I just want to show you where they are. They're down below, yo!
Look at all the big Louis Vuitton in there.
Look at all the Louis Vuittons!
Oh my god.
Capricorn
Voyager, not Nassau.
From Nassau, that's natural gas.